why I don't necessarily take my Sony FS5 on client job. For one, this camera is very big and it takes a team behind it to actually run it. And most of the time I'm running them by myself, so I don't actually need to bring the heavy guns out. This camera is lacking with a lot of the new features that my Sony A7 IV has. So I would rather use my Sony A7 IV on client jobs to make sure I'm getting the shot. So